I was so proud to be here on Saturday when you won the championship. But we know we got some unfinished business to do. So I'm really looking forward to getting that business done on Saturday. And I just wanted to be here and say good luck. Congratulations on what you've done so far. And go Crimson. Yeah.